Power on the remote controller and the aircraft. Launch the DJI Pilot app. Enter the video downlink interface. Tap the wrench icon at the top right corner. Choose the MSX level to achieve different display effect. The MSX offset can be adjusted by using the plus and minus icons. To enable the MSX profile perfectly superposes with the target object. Leave us a like if this video is useful for you. Let us know if you have any questions in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching.